hitting it against a tree. We're using the rescue to lower. And using our grip hoist to pull the vehicle off against the wall to put all the pressure onto the winch. The weight is on the rescue.